Get this interactive CD now. It is full functional in an NTSC player or PC system, and it's real cool, haha.